Hey everyone, welcome back to TechEd. Today, let's get to know about the virtual reality.
In this video, we will look into what is virtual reality, its purpose, a brief history into VR, technologies that enable VR, types of VR systems, applications and future scope of VR technology.
What is virtual reality?
Virtual reality refers to a high-end UI that involves real-time simulation and interactions through multiple sensorial channels. It is an experience that simulates immersive physical presence in real or imagined environment. VR applications immerse the user in a computer-generated environment that simulates reality through the use of interactive devices, which send and receive information and are worn as goggles, headsets, gloves, or body suits. Unlike augmented reality, virtual reality is a fully digital experience that can either simulate or differ completely from the real world. The term virtual reality refers to a computer-generated, three-dimensional environment. In order to experience and interact with virtual reality, you'll need the proper equipment, like a pair of VR glasses or a headset.
Purpose of virtual reality.
Virtual reality technology is used to create immersive experiences that can help educate and even entertain consumers. Outside of its popular gaming use case, virtual reality is applied in a variety of industries, such as medicine, architecture, military, and others.
Early stages of virtual reality.
1962, Morton Heilig created the Sensorama, a 3D display, vibrating seat, and scent producer. 1966, Thomas A. Furness III introduced flight simulation for the U.S. Air Force. 1968, Ivan Sutherland created the Sword of Damocles, widely considered to be the first VR headset. 1977, MIT created the Aspen Movie Map, a hypermedia experience that allowed users to take a virtual tour. 1982, Atari Sunnyvale Research Laboratory, led by Alan Kay, founded to explore VR. 1990, Jonathan Waldom founded Virtuality, a company in the UK that produced arcade headsets. 1994, Sega introduced Sega VR-1, a head-tracking VR device.
Technologies enabling virtual reality.
A variety of input devices, such as the data glove, 3D mouse and motion trackers, allow the user to navigate within a virtual environment and to interact with virtual objects. Output devices include head-mounted VR displays that present a stereo view of a virtual world, directional sound, tactile and force feedback devices and other techs to enrich the immersive experience. VR software works together with VR hardware to immerse the user into the virtual world. Developers also have to create interactive components within the environments that look and even feel like the real object.
Types of VR systems. Non-immersive systems.
Non-immersive simulations are often forgotten as an actual type of VR, because it's very common in our everyday lives. The average video game is technically considered a non-immersive virtual reality experience. These types of experiences have become more advanced in recent years with video games like Wii Sports, where the system actually detects your motion and translates it on screen.
Semi-immersive systems.
Semi-immersive experiences provide users with a partially virtual environment to interact with. This type of VR is mainly used for educational and training purposes, and the experience is made possible with graphical computing and large projector systems. In the picture given, the instruments in front of the pilot are real and the windows are screens displaying virtual content. It's important to keep in mind that semi-immersive VR simulations still give users the perception of being in a different reality. This type of virtual reality is not always possible to experience wherever. Instead, physical environments are created to supplement the virtual reality.
Fully immersive simulations.
Fully immersive simulations give users the most realistic experience possible, complete with sight and sound. The VR headsets provide high-resolution content with a wide field of view. This type of VR, complete with head-mounted displays, headphones, gloves, and maybe a treadmill or some kind of suspension apparatus, is commonly used for gaming and other entertainment purposes.
Applications of virtual reality.
Applications that make use of virtual reality have been developed in a variety of domains, such as education, architectural and urban design, digital marketing and activism, engineering and robotics, entertainment and virtual communities, healthcare and clinical therapies, heritage and archaeology, occupational safety, social science and psychology.
Disruptive potential of virtual reality. Social.
VR has the potential to be the most effective social platform ever. Immersive, virtual and augmented reality will be part of people's daily lives. Words by Mark Zuckerberg, CEO of Facebook.
Film.
We're right on the cusp of a major upheaval of the entertainment world, once VR technology really kicks in. Words by Peter Jackson, director of The Lord of the Rings trilogy.
Education.
VR is going to be really important for education. Because kids don't learn best from reading a book or looking at a chalkboard. Words by Palmer Luckey, creator of the Oculus Rift.
Conclusion.
Virtual reality has been around with us for almost a decade, and has been continuously on rise in applications, diverging from entertainment to health services. The technological boom we're experiencing will sure have a powerful impact in further development of virtual and augmented realities.
Make sure to give us a thumbs up and click the subscribe button. Thank you.